whatever appears to be happening. It happens so effortlessly. Sitting, talking, watching, thoughts saying it's effortlessly, just simply. Simply effortlessly. Night turning into day. Summer turning into winter. Thoughts turning into silence. Silence turning into thoughts. Whatever seems to be happening, sitting in a car. Feelings, emotions, it's all just simply, effortlessly. For no one, by no one separate, or whatever seems to be happening. Put in the effort. It's just this. Sitting in a car. Trees. Sky. Breathing. Sensations, just simply what seems to be happening, and even the seeing, just simply what seems to be happening. There's no effort to be made, and if there's a fault arising that there needs to be effort to be to see this, then that's just simply is what appears to be happening without effort. Thinking this needs effort, it needs a me, it's just simply what seems to be happening effortlessly. Just this. And this is and isn't the same time. Sitting in a car, talking, breathing, watching. Feelings. It's as real as it can get. Yet at the same time, it's not real. It happens and it's not happening. It is and it isn't. Here and not here. Just this. For no one. This is boundless freedom. Sitting in a car. Talking, utterly free, for no one to be free, for no one to reach freedom, to gain freedom, to know freedom, to have freedom. It's everything and nothing. It's nothing being everything. There are no things. This is not a thing. That is everything. Just this. There's no separation. No you and this. No you as a center. No you in this. It's undivided. There's no borders.